Are you afraid of me? Seriously?
Clay.
What do you think I might do, huh? And you were searching my room for what?
I don't know.
Why were you asking around about me today?
Why didn't you tell me about that night? With Bryce? And the gun?
It was a stupid mistake and nothing happened.
What about Hannah? You never told me about her.
Why would I? There's plenty of shit you didn't tell me, isn't there?
You really hated Bryce.
Yeah, I did. I told you that. Multiple times.
You hated him enough that you pointed a gun at him.
Uh-huh. Keep going.
Why does nobody know where you were on homecoming night?
Jesus, how many people did you ask?
Justin said that you got in at 1:30. Tyler said that you dropped him off at 11. That's 2.5 hours.
You did a fucking timeline?
Where were you?
I was driving around, okay? Trying to clear my head.
Until 1:30 in the morning.
Yeah, my fucking heart was broken.
Just don't shout at me.
You think I killed him?
I don't want to.
You think I could do something like that? That I could kill a person? A human being?
I don't know.
Get the fuck out of here. Go. Go!
Yes.